This is my friend, who I've known and loved and cherished for as long as I can remember. Upon my father's shoulders and in my mother's arms, I came to know her. She is large and graceful, playful and mysterious, and occasionally moody. In her sheer immensity, she appears unknowable until you get to know her and see the smiles, hear the laughter, feel the joy she brings. Cloaked in white or forest green, she's not boastful and doesn't play games or pretend to be real. She has much to give, and it's in her spirit to give more. And although I may call her mine, I will never own her. She will never belong to me, but I will always belong to her. A guest invited to play. She's everything to me. So please be kind. And never forget which of us was here first. The mountain first. The mountain always.